Okay, you should have marked your feather strips, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so you know which parts to tuck. Makes it easier to put them on. This side face down, I want up, because when I flip it over, it will be down. I just want to get a little bit of the material into the tack strip. Starting in the middle. Pulling up to the edge. Pulling up to the other edge. Give it a nice light tap in, and then check and make sure everything looks good before you continue hammering it down.